Hi, in this video I will be competing in the Norway Cup downhill. This is the qualifying run. I qualified in 7th place with a time of 3:31. I was really happy with that and I just wanted to stay in the top 10 for this final race run. Thank you. final race run, I got a time of 3:32, so 1 second slower. However, I did get a placement of 6th place out of 27 riders. Two of the best riders had crashed out. One had continued and got a bad time, and the other had not finished. I came into this race hoping for top 75% because this is the first year of racing for me, basically. I was really surprised with this, but really proud.